Let us do sum number 10. Here I have drawn two sets, that is A, B. Here this is element of A and this is element of B. Actually this is in terms of x, and x element natural number. That means, and the set is also n to n. So natural number start from 1, so it will be 3. If I consider x equal to 2, then 3 to the 6. If I consider 3, 3, 3 are 9. So 1 corresponds to 3, 2 corresponds to 6, 3 corresponds to 9. So if I define fx is equal to 3x, so x equal to 1, then 3, 2, then 6. So this is the function. So here the question is f a function from n to n? Yes. This is a function. If so, find the range of f. Range means the second set's value. So range equal to this 3, 6, 9, dot, it will come in this way. Here you see this question, fx equal to 3x minus 2. So if, and this is n to n, natural number to natural number. So if you consider the value of x1, you are getting this fx, or this is y is equal to 1. So 1 corresponds to 1. If you put 2, you are getting 4. So, I am considering 2. So 2 corresponds to 4. If you consider 4, then it corresponds to 10. So for set, first set, that is x, the elements are 1 to 4. And corresponding B sets, value of y, that is 1, 4, 10. That means every element of set A map to corresponding a particular element in the set B. And no two elements are connected with one element in the set B. That means any element of B is not having more than one pre-image in the set A. That is why the function is 1 to 1, not on 2.